Heidi Klum and her husband might have the virus. Daniel Radcliffe revealed that he struggled with addiction, and Coco Austin has divided the internet with a breastfeeding controversy. I'm Alex Clark, and this is POPlitics. PSA, it's a great day to listen to OG cinnamon roll Hillary Duff.
To all you young millennial a**s that keep going out and partying, go home. Stop killing old people, please.
If you're really missing social interaction, this is also a great time to join my CUTEservatives Facebook group and giggle and gaggle and make friends you can hang out with after this is all over.
I can't go out. I'm sick.
Heidi Klum says that she and her husband are awaiting their coronavirus test results. She was absent from America's Got Talent last week and says that she's been sick all week and her husband is sick too. On her Instagram, she says that she and her husband are staying apart until they get the results of their coronavirus tests.
Get out of here. And don't come back for 5 to 7 days.
I loved how at the White House press conference that President Trump didn't bring together all of the elected officials to help solve the challenges. He brought together the CEOs of the nation's largest companies in the private sector. The free market system is what will help Americans get through these uncertain times, not more government intervention. It might get worse for a little bit as more people get it, but look, when it's all over, I'm sure we'll get some what I learned about self-care during my coronavirus quarantine vlogs.
It's young and beautiful and healthy, and that's what we want. Okay.
Daniel Radcliffe revealed that playing the lead role in the Harry Potter franchise made him become an alcoholic. He said, "A lot of drinking that happened towards the end of Potter and for a little bit after it finished, it was panic, a little bit not knowing what to do next, not being comfortable enough in who I was to remain sober." I don't know about you, but I think about actors being typecast or blowing up over one role and then it ends all the time. Makes total sense to me why he'd freak out. Fun fact though, I've actually never seen Harry Potter because I wasn't allowed to watch it when I was little.
I feel sorry for you.
And Coco Austin, the model and wife of Law & Order SVU star Ice-T, posted a photo Friday of her breastfeeding the couple's 4-year-old daughter, Chanel. She wrote, "At a time when the world feels like it's coming to an end, suck up as much love as you can."
I don't like that, that's disgusting.
4 years old? Momservatives, please sound off in the comments. Personally, that seems way too old to me, but it's the suck up as much love as you can caption that really put me over the edge.
Mommy, I want some milk.
Oh, sure, Angel, come here.
We're back tomorrow at 4 p.m. Eastern, 1 p.m. Pacific. It's pop culture without the propaganda every single day. I'm Alex Clark, and this is POPlitics. Hit subscribe and ring the bell for notifications so that you're always up to date on the latest conservative tea. And follow us at our main home on Instagram, at POPlitics.